Welcome back to my vlog. So today I'm actually traveling. I'm going to Owerri with my dad. So it's going to be my sister, my dad, and I. And we're going to be spending Christmas and New Year's together. And then after 2 weeks, I'll be back in this shithole called school and suffering as usual. Anyways, so the driver is not coming until like 11, 12. So I still have like 3 hours per se. And I've just made my nails, and I'm not trying to look like baby fingers when I'm supposed to be looking bougie AF. So we're going to make our nails last minute. It's ready-made nails, so like there's no ceramic trinkets. It's just straight to the fucking point. So that's where we're going now. And yeah, I'll take you guys along. Bye. Tell me where today your body now your body play your guys. I'm trying to decide between all these colors. This purple, this orange, looks like yellow in my camera, and then this light purple. But I think I'm gonna go for the orange because I'm all about bright colors these days. Madame Sajet, Tony, Tobacco, and Pay. We should go for Tony. Ah, too fast, Tony. Madame Sajet, Tony. Hey, Sajet, Choma.
Hey.
And my name is CKG.
Okay.
Where are you going?
I'm going to the
Owerri
Mall.
Yeah. I think Kamsi has almost gotten himself. I like your hair, Choma.
Thank you.
Oh, so, yeah, I'm not looking at that dress. What's going on? Is something going on?
It's not about dress. It's just jacket. What's this
one?
Dress.
As in, she even put glasses on her head. Madame Sajet,
Your body, now your body, get your body shaking, can you find to roll your deal? Tell me where today, your body, now your body, get your body shaking, go off when to roll your deal. Of Lagos. Fresh!
Daniel, I'm back and I'm ready to party.
Shut up, Jah.
Yeah.
As it is Monday, and this is currently 4 minutes to 8 a.m. And we're going out, we're going to Imperial, and let's say it's Juma. So we're eating Golden Moon. Oh, I'm eating mine with bread. I think that's basically what we're doing right now. So yeah, I know you're probably wondering the whole scarf thing. We styled our hairs and we're going to lay. So that's what we're basically doing. Alright. What did you have about Nico Oshie girls?
Hoodlum.
What? Who is Hoodlum too? We're not going to find the Hoodlum person.
Period. That's on period.
Piriana. Nella says that's on Piriana. This bitch too fine for you. Got me. It's woman duties.
Audrey.
How do you like being a gay woman, Toto?
I don't know, it feels good. Here we are.
Ooh, look at you looking good. Turn for us. Ooh, ah, hey. Yeah. It's okay. Rich auntie vibes. Rich auntie Nigeria Limited. This is so crazy. This is a worker.
Go and get the children. Annyeonghaseyo. Annyeonghaseyo. Chimaida.
She was just saying everything. Maybe small tea has spoken Korean.
I know.
But you know every clip you have been on to be Korean.
Of course, what did I say? Hello world.
So guys, we're going to eat because
Yee. Do you see the harassment? I'm saying just your nails choke my face. What's all the disrespect? It's alright. I know how to get back.
Alaye Sunny Flows, ariwo ti fe moriwo. Oya pokoli, awon ele won ma gbe body.
Eyes on my neck, eyes on my lips. Many days I never sleep. Eyes on my neck, eyes on my lips. For money I never sleep, mami, I take the risk. Blacka blacka for me area. To ba gbowo mi ja pade kashi. I want to meet them, meet them carnival. Oh my God, Lord, you every carnival. Mad, mad, baddest. I want to meet bad, bad, baddest. Oh yeah, this place on Mr. Loda. Nobody else is in Japan. Show me CC, load them, cash up, cash out. Only maga, bilam, small money, ball out. Mad, mad, baddest.
Hey guys, so I know I've not been vlogging, but I've been busy. 2 days ago and yesterday I was making Chinima's braids for her, and today I'm making my own braids. So this is taking a freaking while. I'm not sure you guys how far I've gone.
Vlog being good, I'm bad.
Where is it taking? Stop now, vlogging.
I know you're vlogging, but that's like.
Ah. What? You get actually a bastard. You get actually a fool. Smart thing.
Good, I'm bad, bitch.
Small
can't
team.
Talk right now. I'm doing her girl shit. Body crazy and then BTS awake. Body yada yada.
Stop now. But is this not?
Stop that part out.
Is this not issue? Shut up, Joe.
In fact,
you miss
y'all
want to
see my braids? I will tag this.
Can I finish talking?
I'll have lost the hair, but like I'm stressed.
You'll have lost what?
I mean, like lose the band or death.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm stressed out. She be stressing me out. I be sweeping every day. I be washing the dishes. She don't do nothing in this fucking house. She's a lazy bitch. Period. Periana. Bye, bitches. Bye, sisters. Okay. Bye, the crazy.
Hey, get off. You're a useless child. Anyways, so that's what I'm trying to do now. Finish making my braids, even though I don't think I'll finish it today. Today's Christmas Eve, guys. Like, well, like, you know, I've been busy, hella busy. I made her hair for 2 days, 10 hours in total. And now, me, my own probably take 20 hours because I cannot do it fast on my head the way I'll do it fast on her head. So, yeah. Can this bitch get off my camera, please? Get off! So, guys, this is like, how many hours later? This is 4 hours. 4 hours? What am I even saying? Last time I was here, I think it was 6-ish. This is 2 hours later. And this is where. This is how far I've gotten. I think I'm too tired. I think I'm going to leave these two sections for tomorrow because a girl is tired. Let me show you guys the back. This is where I've gone so far. This is how far I've come. So yeah, I really hope it works out well because a girl doesn't have strength. Hey guys, what I'm watching, you know, it's funny how anytime like I react to a song and I'm listening to it later or I'm watching the video, I always feel so proud of myself, like I'm proud of people, I'm proud of the production. Anyways, I know I look like a crazy bitch right now. I know I don't even look normal right now, like there's no even like hiding it. But this is morning. Merry Christmas, guys. I can't get to be later, not Christmas Day. Anyways, so I need to finish making up my hair. Like I said, I got this two sections, so that's what I'm gonna do now. And that's my plan for today, literally. I will come back when I've made my hair and I've taken my bath, babies, because I look like a fool right now. I feel like I let you guys see me in the most stupid way I've ever been in my life. Like, I've been here in, like, personally. Anyhow, Merry Christmas, guys. I don't know how to feel about today, guys. But yeah, I'm just gonna vlog and, you know, be cute. Although I'm not cute right now, but you get what I mean? Just be cute. So guys, I'm finally done with my braids. This is currently 2 o'clock. I'm done with my braids and taking my bath and I'm getting ready. I've already gotten ready. What am I even saying? Anyways, so my braids are still dripping wet because you know hot water.
Dripping in fitness.
But I don't really have anything to do now. All I have to do is rest and probably call my friends, say Merry Christmas and all that shit, and keep vlogging for you guys. I think I'm going to do like a whole, like I said, I want to take pictures. I'll show you guys my outfit later. I'll maybe do a little bit of a
outfit of the day,
maybe do a little bit of a makeup, simple makeup look, you know, because I'm feeling good. But guys, you see this thing on my, this is, do you see it? The devil is against me, because I've been walking around with clean, clear face. I said fleece. Hey, can't speak English anymore. Clean, clear face, and then suddenly, I can't breathe anymore because there's stuff on my fucking face. Stuff on my fucking face. Anyways, so yeah. Guys, we're at the mall and see traffic because of Christmas Day. See traffic, see people trying to enter the mall. I'm confused.
Hey,
hi.
Hey, show us your dream. Show us your dream. Ooh, outfit of the day, OOTD, baby. Anyways, see people, Jesus. Y'all don't have houses, you guys don't have villages. Hey, wallow. I legit thought people went to the village, but apparently not. Apparently people are staying away. What the fuck, guy? I actually thought this place would be empty today, man.
My baby Jojo. Jojo. My baby Jojo. My baby Jojo. Jojo.
One time, three goes like 42 person wave on you. Another one to try lose you, try him no bondi. I know fi tire for you, but I like say I know do. Suddenly man I come down, man down for only you, Many, many man they try to whine you. I don't really mind, they just they whiny. Many, many gal they try to whine me. Baby no go whine them, just be whiny. Many, many man they try to whine you. I don't really mind, they just they whiny. Many, many gal they try to whine me. Baby no go whine them, just be whiny. So me say ciao. Jawa, look into my eyes, oh baby. Jawa, will you be my wife, oh baby? Jawa, baby. Oh yeah, raga 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 for me. Jawa, Jawa, look into my eyes, oh baby. Jawa, will you be my wife, oh baby? Jawa, baby. Jojo, my baby Jojo, my baby Jojo, Jawa. Amina Zomana. Answer me, Joe. Chasing me now. It be like it be my destiny now. This kind of love is no dissimilar. I'm in a mutunia. More like a butter. No, me, Orika Kirima.